Hi friends, today we'll just go through the rule of 68-95-99.7 rule, because these problems you normally get in estimation, and we don't understand what is this rule actually, what does it mean, what do you mean by 68% confidence, what do you mean by 95% confidence, what do you mean by 99.7% confidence. Now this rule states that 68-95-99 rule states that once, means suppose if you draw a normal curve and put the parameter of mu, what do you mean by parameter? Parameter means that element, means which we use, like mean, standard deviation, these all are parameters. You can check out in another video of mine, it's given parameters and there are various terms used. So what does it mean? Suppose if I calculate 95% confidence level, means what? Here, it's explained over here. Means, suppose if I take 20 samples, out of them, 19 samples would contain this parameter mu. Means, would contain mu. Mean, this is the parameter I have taken. So, out of 20 samples, 19 samples would contain this parameter mu. Only one sample would not contain this. Similarly, if I take 100 samples, 95 samples would pass through this line, only 5 samples won't pass through this line. Similarly, 68% confidence. 68% confidence means if I take 100 samples, out of them 68 would pass through this line and remaining 32 would not pass, they would be in the red. Similarly, for 99.7, it means if I take 100 samples, then 99.7 samples would pass through this line. Now 99.7 is difficult. So in this case, if we take 1000 samples, out of them 997 samples would pass through this line. Only 3 samples would not pass through this line. That is the meaning of this confidence level. And when you take this confidence level, so how many samples would pass, that depends on the area. This area is...
Kindly watch the videos further on the paid version of the YuvaGuru app. You can download this YuvaGuru app from Play Store and register on it. The paid version hardly costs you anything as compared to the results which you get. Also, other samples of the videos are available on the free version in the same app. This app contains question banks, notes, online tests, video lectures, plus new... See, these are the topics and these are the videos. For CIB, capital budget and correlation, future present values, linear programming, sampling distribution, balance of trade, Altman score, bias credit, supplies credit, call and put options, ECGC, factoring, LC transactions, balance sheets, P&L, bond calculations, estimation, GDP, GNP deflator, ISLM curves, union budget, Keynes theory, ratio analysis, import export, pre and post shipment, tier 1 and tier 2 capital, CRAR, Basel 2 horizontal and vertical disallowances, value at risk, retail capital gains, encumbrance and... For JIB, it's accounting basics, balance sheets, P&L, bank recon, bond calculations, capital revenue expenditure, NPV IRR, depreciation, trial balance, forex, present future value, ratio analysis, and all are these all are the videos, number of videos. Share capital, treasury, PPB, all topics are available in PPT. Also, we are preparing for legal all topics. Plus, the videos go on increasing day by day. Also get the soft copies of these question banks with explanations directly on your email. These are along with the case studies. Now if you don't have Android app, then you can follow this option. Also, you can call us on this number, WhatsApp number given, for any queries. You can message us on this number. You can follow us on this link on Facebook so that we can answer you quickly. The paid versions available are very easy to understand and very useful. So keep studying, keep watching.